Hi, it's Kristen. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you my 100% clean, toxin-free, minimalist shower essentials. Guess it's been a little bit over a year now. I've been on a little bit more of an intense kind of health journey. I experienced some severe adrenal fatigue after I had my fourth baby, and which caused some like postpartum depression and anxiety. And it was a really rough time in my life. And I was able to see a holistic physician as well as a nutritionist who really kind of got me on the right track with supplements, things like that. And just making sure my diet was really clean. But that's another video for another day. I've been wanting to make a video about that. If that's something you would like to hear about, leave me a comment down below and let me know. Maybe that will encourage me to make a video. It just kind of, sometimes it's hard to talk about. It was a pretty rough time, but I'm so thankful to say it's been almost exactly a year now, and my life looks completely different than it did last January, and I'm so thankful for that. But definitely a part of that was cleaning out my personal care products, things like that I would use. As I mentioned, like I have been pretty naturally minded, but there were still some things that I was using for whatever reason, maybe just because I don't know, I wasn't really having any issues and I thought like, oh, it's fine, or I mostly use the natural stuff, like, but using my Pantene shampoo is fine, like what's the big deal? My eyes were kind of opened to all that are in those products and things, which like I said, I kind of knew, but I don't know, I guess my excuse is I didn't really want to mess with it and try to find a different shampoo and try to find different cleansers, things like that. And so anyway, I was kind of forced to on this like I said, more intense health journey where I like really needed to get things right and I needed it to be done quickly because, you know, I had children to take care of and a husband and, you know, just a life kind of to get back to. So a big part of that was cleaning out everything that I use, you know, makeup and shampoo and, you know, any sort of hair products and, you know, lotions, moisture, whatever it is, like all of the personal kind of care, personal hygiene products. I had to do like a total overhaul. And over the last year, I've really kind of figured out what I like and just pared down majorly. So I would call, I'm not a minimalist in all areas of my life, although I wish I was. I've mentioned before, I really, I would love to be, I would love to just pare down and like just simplify things. But in the shower department, my personal hygiene products in the shower, definitely I am a minimalist there. And I'm pretty proud of how minimal it is and how inexpensive the items are that I use in the shower, how few they are and how completely clean they are. So let's just get right into it. I'm gonna share with you everything that I use. So I'm gonna start with the most difficult one for me anyway, which was shampoo. I was just used to my Pantene or like whatever was on sale at Target, and I would just get whatever. And when I heard about this soap, so this soap is by J.R. Liggetts, it's called. I don't know if I'm saying that right, Liggetts. I'll of course put a link down below. I get mine from Amazon, but when my nutritionist told me about this soap, I was like, yeah, there's no way I'm using a bar of soap in my hair. Like there's not gonna be any lather, it's gonna be awful. Like, there's no way. But it was so inexpensive, I was like, okay, I'll give it a try. If I don't like it, like I'll wash my kids' hair with it, or you know, give it to my husband or something like that. But I'm here to tell you, it's awesome. It works really, really well. The lather is amazing. Like it feels just like regular shampoo in my opinion. Lathers up super, super well. My scalp is so, so clean. I was having problems with like buildup and stuff when I was using the other shampoo. Like I felt like it really wasn't cleaning and it was like leaving stuff behind. Maybe that's TMI, I don't know. But I'm not having that at all. Like my hair is super clean. And here's something cool. I used to have to use a conditioner every day. I feel like most women with like longish hair probably do, but I don't use a conditioner with this and I do not need it. Like, no joke, my hair hasn't been this healthy in the longest time. It's super manageable and soft and clean. I can use dry shampoo in between washes and, you know, it holds up just fine. Another really cool thing about the shampoo bar is that you can also use it to wash your face if you want. And I also use it as shaving cream. So the lather is nice and rich and I'm able to just use this as shaving cream instead of having something separate or trying to find like a super, you know, non-toxic one that's probably gonna be super expensive. I just use this instead. And I don't generally use this on my face, but when I'm traveling or something like that, I do. I'll just take this. I can literally wash my hair, wash my body, use it as shaving cream, and wash my face with this one bar. I mean, you could do this at home all the time too, like if you wanted, but I don't. But when I'm traveling, I take this, and this is all I take, and it serves all those purposes. It's really handy to be able to just bring this for your kind of shower stuff, and that's all you need. Like I said, I get it from Amazon. It lasts a really long time, and it's super inexpensive. They say they're scented with, you know, it's like completely natural, like either the extract or, you know, essential oil, something like that. But there's kind of like a citrusy one, and I think there's a lavender one, like a peppermint one. But the scent is so faint, I can barely smell that this is the peppermint. So not much scent at all, but it works amazing. Like I said, lasts forever. I've been really, really pleased with this. Next thing is body wash or soap. So this is probably not a surprise to you, but Dr. Bronner's soap is my favorite. I really like the lavender one, but any of them work fine. They're all the same pretty much. Has some oils in it and lavender extract, things like that. And it's great as soap. It does the job. It's very gentle. It's very natural. You can also use it to wash your face if you want. I know a lot of people do. I don't personally. My face is a little sensitive, so I use something different for my face. So this is what I use. They're super easy to get your hands on. They sell them at like Trader Joe's, Target, Amazon. I'll link them down below for you if you're interested. So the last thing that I use in the shower is my facial cleansing oil. So my favorite kind is by Primally Pure, and I use the Normal Skin cleansing oil. So I've made my own cleansing oil in the past, and it's worked great. No complaints there. I think it's great if you can make your own, but I just kind of got tired of buying all the different oils that I need to make it and then getting the amounts right, things like that. And they were having a sale around Christmas time, and so I decided to pick up the Primally Pure cleansing oil, and I absolutely love it. I put just like a dropper full in my hand, rub it on my dry face. It will take off mascara, anything like that you have on your face, all your makeup, and then I get a cloth, get it really, really hot in the shower, and then I just hold it over my face for a little bit, and then I use the washcloth to kind of wipe off my face, my eye makeup, and it also kind of exfoliates your face too at the same time because of the roughness of the cloth. And so that's what I use for my face. And then right after that, I use their baby bar. It's also by Primally Pure. They call it double cleansing. So you use the oil first, and then you use the bar to cleanse your face again. And I really like this. And if you're someone who doesn't like the oily feeling of on your skin after using a cleansing oil, then double cleansing might be for you. You might really enjoy this. This has a super rich lather. It makes my skin feel so soft. I've been having just really good luck with my skin since I've kind of been using these two products. So I've really been enjoying them, and I'll link them down below for you. And that's everything. So four products, that's all I need in my shower. I've just, like I said, pared it way down. I'm really happy with the products that I use. They do such a good job. Like, I'm really not a fan of switching out to more natural products and then them like not working very well. It's just super annoying to me. Like, you know, I want a shampoo that does its job and gets my hair really clean, not one that's like, well, my hair is like kind of greasy when I use it, and it's kind of like, you know, I just want it to work well. Like, and I feel like I've really found products that work super, super well. They're not very expensive, which I feel like is kind of unheard of in the more like natural things. Like, buy a $5 bottle of like regular dry shampoo, or if you want like natural dry shampoo, it's like $22 or something, which I think is kind of crazy. So I'm just excited that I have found such good products for such good prices that are healthy for me and don't cause headaches or hormone disruption or any of that stuff that regular shampoos and body washes and things like that can cause. So I hope this video was helpful to you. I hope it kind of opened your eyes to maybe some of the things you could switch out in your personal care, hygiene, routine, or regimen. I'll put links to everything down below for you if you want to check any of it out. If you have any questions for me, you can definitely comment down below. I love hearing from you guys down in the comments, or you can connect with me over on Instagram. I'm at Raising Nobles. Thank you so much for watching today's video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Life is a winding road. No
telling where it goes.